Michael Malone.
I'm Olivia Ormos, and we are the partners and founders of Model Beach Volleyball. We started this event back in 2010. It was very small. We only had 6 sponsors, and since then, we've grown larger and larger footprint each and every year. We've got some great brands here with us this weekend. Core Power, LeSutra, Bud Light, Keurig, Wildfox, Barry's Boot Camp. It's been an exciting journey, and we're so happy for the support from the city of Miami Beach to make this event happen.
Everybody thinks, oh, it's models playing volleyball, it can't be that competitive. It's actually super competitive. The top 12 agencies here locally in Miami Beach take it very, very seriously.
That includes MC Squared, Front, Ford, Next, PMG,
Green Agency,
Mega, Elite, and CGM.
Runways won it last year. Phil Perot carried his team. He's a semi-pro and also a model, and has been a big supporter of Model Beach Volleyball from day one. Mark Fisher is another good friend of ours who plays for Wilhelmina, and he's a very successful model.
A lot of the participating models are also a big part of a volleyball community that lives here and kind of eats, breathes volleyball year-round. So having those kind of players participate in addition to some of the veteran and rookie models is a special thing for us because it brings the Miami Beach flavor into the tournament.
Time is standing still. You're the treasure.